The welcome to the Inner Sanctum. I'm your host, Sanctum Sanctum. Here's some more DC Universe on alone. Right, there we go. Make sure that game sounds on. Okay, it was head. What could be so cold? And not myself can find the other one. Bits in faith. Hi there. You? Shoulders, maybe? That's something I've already got. Okay. I still have no idea where this thing went. Back, maybe? No, not in back. Okay, let's try torso. Looks like it's not in torso either. Hands maybe? Probably just guessing now, I have no idea. Here somewhere. Why different? Drastically different. Come on. I think I need to put the inner gloves on, I was wondering. Oh yeah, hang on. I'll go to the mission yet, die actually. Go with the actual mission.
Oracle tell you about Trigon's sin demons? Brother Blood raised them and now they're all over Metropolis, corrupting people and feeding Trigon's energy. We don't put a stop to this, Trigon will rise. And nobody wants that, trust me.
You will need all your courage for this fight. Cyborg and the other Titans have already faced Trigon once. Now Trigon's power rises with each citizen corrupted by his sin demons. We must save these people and weaken Trigon's power.
No, it doesn't work. Just looking at this thing and it doesn't... This don't really work. I don't like it. I will burn blood. You know I will. Change it at some point. I want to get some time though. I do want to get some time because I want to see if it actually, you know, seems like in combat, and if, you know, if it doesn't do very well. Kill it off, kind of thing.
Truck, dirtbag! Leavenworth, I swore to protect and serve, not loot and pillage!
Money. Don't be noble! Take what you want!
Thank you.
path to the jewelry store next.
You must be some kind of social. I've never stolen a penny before.
Take the money. Everyone has their money.
Must be some kind of socialist.
Greed.
Go rob your own truck, dirtbag!
What
back.
Happened here?
I swore to protect and serve, not
hope
loot
I don't lose
and village.
My badge for this.
You cannot stop
you dead
me.
Triangulating the source of all these demons. Trigon's daughter Raven is pride, so you won't be seeing that sin. Unless Trigon possesses her again. With each devoured soul, these gluttony demons feed Trigon the power he needs to pass through. Eliminate these demons and revert any corrupted citizens back to themselves.
Let's kill it.
Partner.
Greed is eternal!
Should've left us alone, hero. I swore to protect and serve.
For sake, how many idiots do I have to fight to get out of here?
You out.
Please, you've got to help. Do something.
I'll eat you for breakfast.
Trigon rises. I've triangulated their source at Ellsworth Hospital. Updating your map. These wrath demons are the warriors of Trigon's sinful crew. If we can calm the souls of their victims, we break one more source of Trigon's power.
Okay,
I'm on it.
I'm gonna have to do.
How dare you! You will regret that! How dare you! The wrath of a hero! Delicious!
I'll just check out the... He just...
The wrath of a hero! Delicious!
You don't like that either. Okay, seriously. Oh, not those ones. Those ones. That's how I like it.
The wrath of a hero! Delicious!
Did I find out what the rest of the armor looked like? I'm gonna put those gloves back on.
I wanted to help people, not hurt them.
Wait, how have I done more of that?
How dare you, wrath of a hero! Delicious!
Oh boy, there are way too many noobs, and I think half of them are counting as my goals.
Slapping some.
Oh, you want some of this?
The wrath of a hero! Delicious!
Help! Help!
What's going on here?
There we go. Of course that didn't count.
Never seen so much hate before. Get away! Glad you came along. I have never seen so much hate before. What is wrong with everyone?
No!
You will regret that! Wrath of a hero!
Thanks! I showed up to help and these civilians just started attacking me!
What happened? Was I mugged?
Let's go!
Oh, you want some?
Help! Help!
Thanks for slapping some sense into me.
That's what you
in the Sentinels of Magic. If Brother Blood is raising Trigon, you'll want the best to help take him down.
This is the source of the evil. Brother Blood is barricaded inside, and his vile ritual will bring Trigon to this plane unless we can stop him. Zatanna, Dr. Fate, and Raven will join you inside. Fight for all our souls.
Want to check something. You've been seeing these as well, so that doesn't really matter. Oh, looks like there might be a headpiece. Obviously, because the amount of time I've left on this. Got like 8 days, and I've got about a week left. This is like every day. Every day, I may not get all of the pieces. I'm probably going to get to like... Yeah, I'm probably going to get to like here, probably. One of these two. I'm probably not getting all the way to the end.
Yuck! All these demons in here cannot be sanitary. They all feed Blood's rituals, so take them out and drain his power.
This is your curtain call. Come on, follow me.
Too late. I am born onto this plane. Hail Trigon.
Let me show you some real magic.
Minions of lust, love those interlopers to
behind us. The show on the road. Stand back while I take down this barrier.
Is so decadent. I love it. Good Lord. What happened here?
You deserve the best. Take it!
What? Oh, really? What? I was at full health. What the fuck? And just take a piss and kick me all the way back to the fucking beginning.
Sir, next, take it. Deserve the best. Take it.
I think I'm gonna prefer that.
Greed is good. Take what you want. Deserve the best. Take it. Take what you want.
That's not the right, what? That's not the right gloves. What the hell? I only. Doesn't work. There we go.
You deserve the best. Take it.
It's that helmet.
Nothing shatters. Destroy them.
Good Lord. You. What happened?
And wait to the next section. Ah, oh, there we go. We'll do the boss fight.
Your victory is not fated, Blood. Blasphemers! They dare to interrupt our summoning? Destroy them! Kill the blasphemer! Shun the non-believer!
Hmm. be fighting us. There's a line of dialogue you need to be giving. Kind of, right now.
I love a good audience.
You trifle with the power of Trigon. Demons arise and destroy them.
Keep your eye on the birdie. Away from Raven.
Rise, demons! Rise!
Blood from torturing Dr. Fate.
When the world burns, only the devoted will remain.
How about you,
while you
white?
Will be nothing but ash.
I am either one doing most of the fighting.
Burn! Burn in demonic fire! Sit on the throne of blood.
I'll die before I become your wife, Blood.
That, my dear, can be arranged.
Again. They're the same. Finding it, however, is another matter. I'm on it. hers now. This cutscene.
Brother Blood is dangerously close to raising Trigon. We have stopped him now, but be ready. Evil will invade this plane.
Trust me, I'm always ready. Greed, envy, lust, wrath. My sin is pride. It was a gift from my father, the demon Trigon. I have fought this evil all my life. I found a new family, the Titans, and more. They stand with me against Trigon and his cult of blood, for Brother Blood will never rest with Trigon's energy on this plane. Trigon will rise. And just as surely, we will be there to meet him.
You have triumphed. Trigon will not rise this day. Brother Blood must replenish his powers before he can strike again. Return to Cyborg and tell him that for now, we triumph.
Right, let's get finish this off.
You put a serious dent in Brother Blood's plans. Consider yourself invited to kick Trigon's butt with the Titans anytime.
Poison Ivy's reported loose in Gotham. Check in with Robin in the East End police station. He's got a plan to take her back to Arkham.
And we'll do that in the next one. Just for that one. What's the room? Oops. No. Fuck. Keep them. Fuck's sake.
Help here.
What the hell? Right, so that's gonna be it for this video. So, if I don't see you in the next video, hopefully, I'll see you in the next live stream. But until then, I'll see you tomorrow.